I thought we were really good today in a difficult situation, obviously a playoff match, but credit to Manhattan. Jordan's done a great job with his program, and you know they were a dangerous team all year, and they were dangerous today, so hats off to them, and congratulations to our boys. You know, we put in a good performance and a good team performance, and we're lucky enough to walk away with a result, and lucky enough to move on.
Quarterfinal, so you do get the nerves, you do get excited, that's just normal. That's, if you didn't get that, I'd be questioning why. But yeah, once the whistle goes and you're getting into it, then you need your players and you need your heads to come together, and it showed throughout the game. We had phases where we were just keeping the ball, waiting for a opportunity, we weren't just forcing it, and then obviously there's times in the games where you need to, if they're down and they're tired, you need to attack. And we used our experience and went for that.
Situation before, Manhattan hasn't, so we it's one of the games where the emotion cannot get the best of you, and they didn't really know how to handle it, but with some experienced players, we went right through it, business as usual.
Experienced players, you know, you're talking about three seniors right there who have been in those scenarios before, and you know, pretty smart guys, and we saw recognize some space there and a little bit of a pocket that just allowed us to get into a better position than what the free kick was originally in. And then just great composure by Will. You know, it's a difficult skill to take it with your back to goal, off your chest, turn, and get a clean look, get a clean shot on goal. And I thought the whole play was perfectly executed.